back to another episode of Minecraft Legacy. Did an itty bit of off-camera work. Just got some wool, made some shovels. I have an idea for today's episode, so once I finish adding this bit of wool to the hot air balloon, I'll go over and show you what I want to do. Because this isn't going to finish the hot air balloon. Unfortunately. What it is going to do is it's going to get a little bit of work done on it. And that's the important bit. That's how you get stuff done. A little bit at a time. So we're just keep adding. There we go. And then that doesn't look too circle-ish. But this do. There we go. It's gonna take up a little more wool to do it like this, but it's a much better circle. It looks a lot better. See, this looks nice and round. I've blocked my way up again. Oh well. Use that to help. Yeah, I'm still gonna have to modify it. Well, there's the little bit of work done on the hot air balloon for today. Couldn't get more wool, otherwise it'd be done more. So, what I want to do today is we found that snow biome last episode, or an episode before that, while we were hunting sheep for wool. And I remembered that in this early version of Minecraft, snow exists. Like, you can acquire snow blocks. I don't think weather exists, so it's not renewable. But I can acquire snow, and snow is a white block, and I think it might be pretty nice to have a little bit of variation on the kinds of white that I use for the hot air balloons. And also, I want to just work in this area a little bit. Put some stuff here. Secrets for if I put this world up for download. Add some secrets. Probably won't work on them off camera, but you know, you'll have to find them. So we'll just do this till my end is full, and then we'll make some snow. And then I know what I would like to do. Actually spawn in an area with a significant amount of this stuff. Actually gonna go down to those beaches where it's probably a little easier to snag this stuff. Because I won't have to worry about it looking natural. I can just take all the snow off the beach. Call it a day. I might do something with this ice flow. It's pretty massive. And all I have to do is count some certain stuff in the right kind of way, and it might actually be extremely helpful. I'm not gonna spoil for what, but there's a chance that it is quite possibly the perfect spot for something I've been thinking of doing. Gonna be the perfect spot for the thing after I finish. Pardon me, hostile mob farm. Which is so close to being done that I'm actually very excited about it. I just gotta finish digging and I'll be able to call it done. Kind of. Then I just add spawn platforms and dig up that ceiling a bit. Make sure I have an easy way up and down that mobs can't follow. So maybe a ladder. I don't think their AI allows them to go on ladders. That, or I'll just make a staircase and block up the top steps so they can't follow me up. So this is a nice place to get some snow. doesn't look too bad when I'm done with it either. Just looks like a beach. Oops. Bowling game in a future iteration. Maybe once I get like redstone lamps or something that can shoot off. Probably once snow is renewable too, that might be an integral part of this. But for now, I will snow and use it for a great many things. Here we go. Wow, 5 shovels got me a lot of snow. I'm gonna kill this chicken and run back to the base before I turn any of it. Kill all these chickens, actually. Kill these mobs. Sheep are more likely to spawn because you're not taking up the mob cap. Which is why I'm doing this. So come on, die. You're dead. Okay. Now I'm going to go back to the base and then turn all these to sheep. Today is just a distractible day for me, isn't it? Oh, sort of sheep, nice. Today is just very distractible. But you know, that's okay. Go get those sheep, and then turn all these into snow blocks, and go find the perfect spot to build the little thing that I want to build in the snow biome. Certisheep. Not certisheep. Certisheep. Disappointing, but I can't slaughter you for it because that's bad luck. So now I guess I can work a little more on the hot air balloon before we go. Or maybe I'll go first and do it because it's going to be nighttime soon. Yeah, it'd probably be smart for me to do the little secret project first. So, drop these feathers off, enter the crafting table. Craft up a bunch of snow. Like a bunch of snow. Hopefully I'll have enough. This should be relatively easy to make work. Because it's small. I don't want it to be big, so it's not going to be. So it looks like a stack in 17, 18 should be just enough. And then I'll bring some cobble, or I'll throw it on the floor, that works too. Oh, I know. No, I'll save that. Anything else I want to bring? Nope, okay. Go do this super secret project so I can show you guys. I had this idea while I was booting up the game this morning. So, this one's fresh from the Ruby Brain. And I think it's gonna be pretty cool. I just gotta go a little deep into the snow biome. And it's actually something I might work on more. I might put a little rail system in here because I know how to get the rails to continue to go for like ever. There's actually 2 ways to do it. Last I checked, there's the usual exploit that, oh yeah, that's nice. There's the usual exploit that a lot of people use, which is the cart pushes cart due to hitbox accelerator, but also there's a bug in early versions of the game where if you put a pig wearing a saddle in a minecart, you get infinite momentum. So, I don't know. If I have a saddle, I might exploit that one. But if I don't, I'll probably just do the usual one. And then only exploit the saddled pig in a minecart one, because I think it's really funny. Like, yeah, we can have sort of infinite momentum. Or you can put a saddled pig in a minecart and you can go forever. So, it's like the duality of Minecraft. Yeah, I think this is a good spot. Let me get it started. I didn't think that one through, but that's alright. I should have brought a scaff block. I'll have to use my cobble. And tall, and I don't think snow blocks melt, so I should be able to put a torch inside here once I'm done, and it should be spawn proof. Igloo! And that's the secret project. I wanted to build an igloo. I'm beeping. Calm this down and pray that I don't get murked while I play one-handed on the keyboard instead of the mouse. And then, oh, this connects up to my area. Sorry, sheep. But yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Happy that I did it too. It was quick, it was easy, and I had fun. Probably scatter a bunch of stuff like that around that biome. Nothing big inside of there, just some igloos. Some things that you'd sort of expect to find in an ice biome. Just enhance it a little bit. I'm being shot at and I don't like it. But there's my staircases. So away I go. All the way down. I'm still being shot at, though why is beyond me, because there's no way it's gonna hit me. Okay. There we go. That was fun. Ouch. Hey, that's rude, and I can't even see where you're shooting at me from. Over here, because you're a rude boy. So now I have to go back over here and climb back up. Cannot believe. Alright, so now that I have 15 more wool, I can work on this more. Which is fun. So we'll just swoosh on up here. Not fall off. I need to get dirt for scaffolding, so we'll do that first. That's like an integral part to doing this. Also drop off the cobblestone since I'm not using it. And I'll put my snow away as well. Okay, now that I have the ability to actually get up on top again, I'm so going to have to light up the inside of this just to make sure nothing spawns. And also the top, but I think that'll give it a pretty cool kind of look. Or I could just bite the bullet. If I don't like how it looks, I'll just scaff back up and get rid of it. There we go. And then we just copy this circle onto these. more done than I thought I would, because I had the wool to do it, so that's always nice. Where did, there's my staircase. Yeah. Theoretically, I could slice out the very bottom. And actually, you know what, I'm going to do that. And that's because hot air balloons have a hole at the bottom, which is how the burner or furnace or whatever it's called, I don't know, I'm not a hot air balloon specialist, that's how it gets the hot air up so that the balloon will float. So it's actually like a real thing that the hot air balloon would have a hole here. And look, now I have more wool and can use it to work more on the balloon. Stunks. I just gotta be careful to not walk into the hole because I'm used to that being a completed piece. Not what I wanted. Please give me. Oh no, I have to jump down there. Darn it. Death fall. Not death fall. Jump down and get this before something spawns here. Swim all the way back out and then swoosh back up. Back up. There we go. What was over here? Left, which isn't enough for much of anything, but that, and there we go, there we go. I think what I might do is I might record until it's bright enough for me to safely swoosh back over to the igloo. Oh, are you kidding me? On my roof? More. Whoa. So I'll just go add it to the balloon. I'm so smart. I'm gonna go get that sheep first so that way I can add more. Yeah. Yeah, this will be fine. Howdy, Fran. How's it say you get you sheer? There we go. Now I have even more. Which means that I can now do quite a bit of work on the hot air balloon, even though I only have 5 pieces. And it'll be even more done, and then I'll run back over to the igloo and get the screenshot. Up we go. not safe enough to go run back to the igloo. So I can go get a screenshot, and then we'll have to call it for this episode. Because that's about time. But I do have time enough to shear that sheep, not go and immediately stick it on the haunted room, because I have some self-control. Oh no. And go get a screenshot of the igloo, so I don't have to rip one from the footage. Those never turn out as good as actual screenies do. Come on. There we go. I hope it hasn't melted. I don't think snow blocks melt. I don't know if snow layers do. But if it has melted, I'll just rebuild it. I don't have the snow with me, but it won't be that hard. Okay, it's over here. It didn't melt, sheep. Give me your wool. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be too hard. This isn't gonna be too hard. I just gotta spruce over here and get a screenshot. I'm very proud of this little igloo. You can't get snow layers in Alpha. But you can get cute little igloos that you're proud of. Ooh. That's a good shot. Probably not a thumbnail worthy one. Just because I need to get a little closer. So that way it like fills up a thumbnail. But that's a good screenshot. I have this nifty little platform I can walk out on. Hold on, that still doesn't feel quite right. That does. There we go, that was never there. Alright, well, that's all the time I have for today. If you're part of the morning crew, thank you for watching. If you're part of the morning crew, I hope you have a great day. Part of the evening crew, I hope your day's been great. And if you're part of the afternoon crew, well, I hope your day is going alright. I've been Ruby Robotic, and I'll catch y'all in the next episode.